What's going on? Ministry of Sound today have got me down to do my sweat workout at Fitness Space with my good PT, Sarah Lindsay. Now, this is going to be a very, very difficult workout. I'm with my friend Nikita. We've got to work together to get through this.
I worry about check nothing. It. I am wearing a nada. I'm sitting pretty impatient, but I know you gotta.
Now, I'm used to working out. I used to PT, I used to train quite often, but I've just seen the workout that I'm doing. I don't know if I'm quite ready for this, but you're about to find out, and I'm definitely gonna be sweating. Here she is.
How are you doing?
I'm good, thank you.
How are you, darling? You okay?
Good, thank you.
Now, today, we're doing a sweat workout.
Right.
How do you feel about that?
I feel good. I feel prepared. I've been training for 2 weeks, eating clean, so I think I'm ready.
Well, let's do this. After you.
Thank you. You don't gotta go to work,
but you gotta put in work. Hello,
hi. Good, good. How are you?
Not too bad.
So I'm Sarah. I'm a 3-time Olympian and owner of Raw Fitness. And Ministry of Sound have asked me today to really put you through your paces. So we're going to do 2 workouts. The first workout, we're going to do a box workout. So minimal equipment, which will really get your sweat on. And then we're going to do something called a death circuit. One exercise straight into the next. Yeah.
Great.
Okay, check it out. Feet on the box, both facing out, hands on the floor, press ups, so decline press ups. And then the second exercise is going to be bent over row. So take the bar, pull back, elbows back, control back down. Okay, Jack, I think you should just go as quick as you can. We're going to count the keys. Four, tummy up, Jack. Tummy up, let's go.
That's a bit mad.
That's like a 5-second break. One more. Deep breath, go on down and go. Good stuff, up you jump. So supinated grip, so hands under. Good, deadlift the bar up, forwards from the waist, and then pull back into the stomach.
So what is this actually doing? What's this helping?
So this is for your upper back.
I literally look good doing it.
I'm trying.
Tricep ditch, you're gonna go 20 reps.
20 for you. Yeah, thank you.
Wow. You don't want your triceps, obviously you want big arms, everyone wants a t-shirt bod, but
Nikki, you are you ready, babe? Because I'm waiting for you. And I've got 20 plates on.
But strength-wise, you also don't want the triceps.
You know what I mean? You're sitting on a sofa.
10, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Good stuff, well done. Nikita's going to do 15 reps. Jack is going to do as many as possible, and he's not going to stop until Nikita's done hers. Right,
off it you are. Come on, babe.
Good. And again, 10. Oh. So, last 5. Oh. 5. Ugh. Good. 4. Full reps, Jack.
Oh my gosh.
Control down. Well done. Next.
So this is a sweat workout, and even though that was the warm-up, I'm sweating. I don't know what's about to happen in that other room, but we're all about to find out.
So now we're moving on to our death circuit. So 5 big exercises. We've got pull-ups, then we're moving on to a walking lunge with a bag on our back, then a bench press, a stiff leg deadlift, and we're finishing with a box squat. Are we ready? Here we go.
How would you say his form is for this exercise?
I'll tend to slow down a little bit on the way down, just to introduce a little bit of tempo to create a little more time under tension. Okay, let's see what you got, Nikita. Here we go. Pull. Good. 3. Last 2. Up we go.
Come on. Keep pushing.
Last one.
Let's go.
Onto the bag. So flip the bag onto your shoulders. So nice long stride. Sink low. Good. Step straight over into the next step. Perfect.
I'm hearing a little clicking.
So we're going to go 3 lengths here. Legs are a little bit shorter than Jack's.
Way shorter.
Where do you feel the pain?
Legs.
We're going to go 10, 12 reps of this. 3, 2, 1. Up we go.
Okay,
good.
Come on, Jack. Okay, you don't look like you're breathing.
I'm all right. Push,
big
push, that's
good.
It.
Slow, drive up. 2.
One more, come on.
Last one. Drive up hard big with that push. Left hand. Drive. Push. Good, back in. We're gonna go straight into a stiff leg deadlift. Oh, so deadlift the bar up, the back flat, push the hips back, keep the legs straight, slowly down, stretch the hamstring, squeeze back up, good. Up we go. Good, so stand up nice and tall, and slowly down, just pass the knees, that'll do it, back up, good. Good, squeeze the butt at the top. Last exercise, we've got a box squat, take the kettlebell. Hold the kettlebell up high against your chest. Take a seat. back up. Good. Nice, Nikita. Two and one more rep. Yay! Well done.
Well done, babe. You smashed it. Well done. Well done. Well done. Well done.
Okay, so we're going to finish the day with a little surprise challenge. So obviously we've been encouraging each other so far, but now we're going to pitch
you up. Wait. What did you do? Your challenge at the
just
end?
A, that just wasn't a little contract. Competition.
Obviously, I'm in a contract.
Have a competitive nature. Okay, ready? Okay, so the challenge, first challenge, tug of war. So Jack at one end, you and me at the other end. I think that's only fair.
Do you think you're gonna win this?
Yes.
You think?
Yeah.
I know I'm gonna win this.
Second challenge is a wall sit.
Good. Yep.
Challenge is on.
Come on, it's already done. You're gonna win this. Oh,
Nikita's got days.
Oh my goodness.
You've already lost one, Jack.
I can feel his leg shaking like this.
Two out of three. Whoever wins this ab challenge, first one to drop. Leaning back, hands on the top of your legs, no holding onto your legs, keep them on the top.
Oh, my legs!
I've got this for days. I could have my dinner. I could sleep like this. I could sleep like this. I could brush my teeth like this. I could go on Instagram like this. I could wake up like, I actually wake up like this.
Okay. Lift your feet up.
My feet are off the floor. Doesn't matter if they're in the air or on the floor a little bit. That's cool. They're fine, they're not touching. Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Here for days and days and days and days and days. I can hear you getting weak now. Hands in the air. Hands in the air. I just don't care. Come on, babes.
No, I got it.
Well done, guys.
That workout was quite intense. More intense than I thought it'd be.
Really? Today really pushed me.
No, it was good. And it was a sweat workout. Definitely sweated.
Exactly. Your hair's up.
Is it coming down?
That's not what you were sweating.
This is what I'm talking about. When you train there, it's not about looking pretty. It's about getting the job done, which is what we both did.
We did. I'm proud of us.
I'm proud of us.